Mysterio. Now starting to heat up. Goes right for a cover. The leg is hooked.
It's all of a sudden as if the ring ropes become Rey Mysterio's tag partner.
And Jericho, the type of the superstar just doesn't want to beat you, wants to humiliate you, but right now it's Mysterio who looks like he may win. Rey Mysterio with a passion unequaled in all of WWE. The desire in the heart simply unmatched, week in and week out.
Every kid that's the smallest kid in their class, every kid that's ever had to play right field and bat ninth in the Little League, they take a lesson of heart determination from Rey Mysterio.
Look out, Mysterio dialing up.
No, line was busy.
Fantastic defense there from Chris Jericho. And are we gonna see the walls of Jericho? No, Mysterio with a counter, the counter.
It's unreal. All the inside cradle almost countered Mysterio to a victory. Man, that was great. Where with it all by Rey Mysterio. The high flyer almost beat Jericho on the ground. And look at this.
Oh,
backbreaker. And the cover.
He's got him. No. Jericho claims to be a hopes and dreams killer.
Jericho would have loved to have had a faster count. I thought the referee's count was very fair and has been very consistent. Again, these two men, just 5 days ago in that amazing Hell in a Cell undisputed tag team title matchup.
Oh, Mysterio. And able to slide out of the grip there from Chris Jericho and takes it down. Jericho in no man's land.
I think Jericho counters again. Mysterio man went to the ropes one too many times. Walls of Jericho is a painful, excruciating submission maneuver.
Mysterio will fight with all his might to make it to the ropes. It's the only way to break the hold.
Look at the size difference in Jericho and Mysterio. Their physical size, but not their hearts and the minds of many. Mysterio gutting it out, trying to make it to the ropes.
Oh, and Jericho.
All right.
Walks right into the middle of the ring, but Mysterio, that gave him an opportunity to shift his weight. And Mysterio gets out, but again, Jericho trying to go back to the well again. And the walls of Jericho.
A kick to the temple. That slow Jericho, 619, connects.
It finally hits for Rey Mysterio.